Good afternoon again from Sydney, Australia. And I will show you, there's a little bit wind here, around the neighborhood, how the neighborhood looks. For example, there's somewhere a park there, and how this really looks like here. And unfortunately, it's a little bit colder now. This was today 33 degrees, and now it's really windy, and there's a storm coming up. And you can see the weather, it looks a little bit different from the other video from yesterday, or the video before, I don't know from when it is. But look, for example, even from here, from the balcony, you can see there a nice hot tub, then there a nice terrace. This is really a huge terrace there. I don't know what apartment this is there. I've never seen anyone sitting there outside, but let's go downstairs and look how the neighborhood looks from downstairs. Here's a little bit surrounding of the neighborhood, and this is something what you don't see in Europe perhaps, and this is also nice currently here in spring. This is the flowering Banksias. It's really nice. This was discovered by Banks and named after Banks, and this is really unique flowers to Australia. So this is spring, and it's absolutely nice. We have now, I think, 23 degrees, and what you also can see is here the small houses, for example this one here. This is also something which you can only see in spring. I don't know what this is, and normally there are parrots here eating there, and I don't know what's going up there. There's some bird noise, but I can't see any birds. And these are also interesting trees here, because normally they are really huge, but this has been cut down. It's really a small tree. And you can also see there the red Banksias. I don't know what birds these are. Let's move forward and let's see what else we have. Oh, this is a nice, papaya. That's a papaya tree. The fruits, small fruits, but there are fruits on it. So this is where I normally drive here every day, and these are jacaranda trees, and this is still from winter, there's nothing, and this will be, everything will be pink, purple, I don't know how you call it. And here are some more jacaranda trees. We have some wind here, so it's a little bit windy and cold, and this will be perfect violet, and let's see in some weeks. So this is currently here, everything coming. Yeah, perhaps in 1-2 weeks you can see already here this violet. So in 1-2 weeks there will be everything here in this pink violet from the jacaranda trees. Here on the right side we have a nice Banksia with so much flowers on it. It's always interesting. And then you can see from the year before, there's the seed, and there are new blossoms. Okay, this is the Anzac Parade, and the Anzac Parade, there's now again here how's it called? tram in construction since 2 years now, and it will be finished soon. Will not take too long. So what is great, this is here, this was under construction for 2 years now, and I had to drive with the bike here, and there is a bicycle lane here on the right side, the red one, and but it seems really huge for a bicycle lane, but there will be two in one and the other direction on one side. So this is a really close neighborhood here, and what you can first see is there is always something green, and here we have such a jacaranda tree, and everything is full with these jacaranda trees. And what you also can see here in the middle of the street, there are some I think in Australian it's gum tree, but it's eucalyptus. And there are, I think, 700 different kinds of this typical Australian eucalyptus tree. And this one smells really, really, really strong, like a little bit citron flavor. And you can smell it here everywhere. And this is something really, really unique, that we have always this strong taste in the north. And what's always amazing is here in Sydney, it's everything is green. So here we are in a smaller part of the park. This is called the Woolwash Park. And these are really new built houses, and everything is full of this. This is a different species of eucalyptus. And I don't know if you can get some leaves here. This is really typical, that the bark is really soft, it's absolutely soft, and this falls off the tree. Does it smell? No. And this leaves this white, white thing, you can see it's here. This is typical, absolutely typical, but I wanted to get some leaves. Here are some leaves, not all smell. Let's see, and this is typical, this long leaves here. How does it smell? Oh, it smells, ah no, it's typical eucalyptus smell, but not very strong. More plant-like, it's not strong. That's a really soft kind of eucalyptus, and you see how green this is here everywhere. And let's move over. I think this part here, there was somewhere also a sign. This part here was once a mill. You can see here a little bit rests of water. And this is not too long ago, perhaps, I don't know, 50 years or so, when everything here, perhaps not even 20, I don't know, because Zetland, this is really relatively new, everything. And here are even some fish inside. And let's go to the sign again. No, there's nothing written on it. But this can be read somewhere on Wikipedia, on the English Wikipedia, what this was here. Let's go to some older houses here. Here over there is an area with older houses, and let's see how they are looking. So this is a back street, and what's really remarkable are these trash containers, because if you look here, if you come from Germany, These are these nice German trash containers. This is a German company. Really expensive. And yeah, you can find them anywhere here. And let's see now how this looks from the front. Everywhere you have here something to sit. This is what's Tilford Street Reserve. And everything is green, and this is also a different type of eucalyptus here. And normally in summer there are so many different birds here. You can sit down here, benches. So this is really modern, everything. Still it's old here, everything around. So let's have a look here in the old buildings. And this is really typical for the older ones, and this reminds more of the architecture of England, Great Britain. So you must remind, even this trashy house here, this costs over 1 million. It's perhaps not rented. I don't know, this is not so nice. I think on the other side they are nicer, but I don't go there. And even there is a park, and let's go to the park then. But first we are going in here, and you can see the plants here, they are surviving here because it's not freezing, it's only cold. And these are some older, smaller buildings. There's a citrus. There's some larger plants. I don't know what the people here. Yeah, it makes no sense to sit here, but there is something to sit. You can look inside here a little bit. And this is a typical tree from Western Australia. This one here. And you can see everywhere that the spring is coming. And you can also see here, this is again a different type of eucalyptus, more growing in a different form. Here's a palm tree, here's even a farm tree. This is really trashy here. This was trashy already some months ago. This is crazy. I would like to live here. And there's a safe, there's even some e-scooter. No one seems to live here, but perhaps here's someone. No, this door not knocked. It's crazy. And these buildings, they are inside bigger than they are looking from the outside. It's some wind here. And this here, this is only one floor. It's also open. And yeah, you can see some different flowers here. I don't know what this is. And I would say let's go further here to have some impressions. This looks really old, everything, but I think there are still people living. I don't know really if there are people living, because this looks also a little bit abandoned, but there's still some some work has been done here. It's a little bit crazy. Okay, let's go to the park. And this is also some plants you can see everywhere here in Sydney. Let's go to the small park and then to the larger park here. So this park, this is named after someone. You can read it. If you want, press pause and then you can read it. And you can see here everywhere benches. And this is a small park. I haven't been to this small park before. I don't know why there is some wooden floor here. I don't know. There are some people sitting. There's water. There's even water for the dogs. And let's go to another part. So this is water for the dogs and water for you. Yeah, what you can see also here is flowers. And what's really impressive is these trees here. You can see them, there are two of them. And they are really massive, they are absolutely huge. So only two trees. And normally in summer you can see there are some bats in the trees. So you can see this perhaps, or perhaps not. This tree is absolutely huge. Ah, this is a magpie. Hello, hello. It's not saying anything. And there's nothing in the trees what I can see, but this is absolutely massive, this tree. And what you can see here, this is such a small convenience store, supermarket, and it's more a convenience store. There's a restaurant, this is Thai cuisine, and there's a liquor store. So in Australia you have to buy your liquor in a separate store. And yeah, you can see here the branches are going here to everywhere, and this is absolutely dark here below. And this is always amazing, these trees here. Only one tree would be enough, it would be the same. This is absolutely crazy and amazing. Nice, really nice. And you can see here also the flowers. So I tested this in Germany and they survived, surprisingly, one of them. And they are here now in spring. Everywhere here the blossoms and all the flowers with this plants. I don't know what this is. And here you can see this is a different eucalyptus tree again. Here, really different kind. You can't see really the bark. There's different form and the trees are much higher. But you can't taste any smell here. I don't know which flower this is, but this is something for the spiders. And the spiders, there's a Sydney called Sydney funnel, I think Sydney funnel spider, and this spider is really dangerous, so don't keep your shoes outside here. So this is now a different park, joint and park. I thought it's Victoria Park, but anyway. And you can see here this benches. There's a huge amount of benches, and in night, especially in night, this is really beautiful here because there's everywhere lights, and it's really fantastic normally when there's warm, but today it's really cold. There are some dudes hanging around, and here again some strange trees. So this is really tropical more. So let's go here, and these are some fun things, and this is tropical, this is really tropical, and this is really what the surrounding of Sydney looks like normally. You would expect perhaps something like desert or something like this. No, it's more really tropical, and it's nice here to have a part of this tropical feeling. And yeah, so this park is more for dogs here. You can see this, here's some water, and here are so many dogs running around. Yeah, and I forgot to say what the people were doing there. So you have normally some barbecue places here. So there was one barbecue place there, and well, these guys are making some food. And this is really crazy because they are, I think, with guests or something like this, and you can make your food there. And you have it everywhere in Australia, somewhere, some place to heat up, yeah, to make some barbecue. It looks not so nice here. So in the middle, this is some recovering process, I think. And this was a short walk of the neighborhood here, of the Meriton in Zetland. And I have to go now to shopping, and then I need some food. And see you then in the next video.